Okay, let's go. Fry your gizzard, your sausage, and your okra. Make your base. Put your okra with your onion mix. Mix it in there. Add your sausage. Add your gizzards. And let it cook up. All right, make you mix it very well. And then you're gonna wait 45 minutes. Cover it, 45 minutes. I'm gonna have me some cereal while I wait. 3, 2, 1. Add your oysters, your shrimp, and mix it in. All right, wait about 15 minutes. Cover it up. And then you got your gumbo. Serve your gumbo and add some rice.